accurately.
Harry Truman, Doris Day, Red China, Johnny Ray, South Pacific, Walter Winchell, Joe DiMaggio, Joe McCarthy, Richard Nixon, Studebaker, television, North Korea, South Korea, Marilyn Monroe.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Hello, Decatur. I'm Parker. You're not. It's Wednesday. I'm back. And these are your announcements. Students, you're invited to a free virtual college fair for the Southern United States today through Saturday. Just go to www.collegefairsonline.com, sign up and stuff. Senior panoramic picture will be taken in front of the school Tuesday, March 21st at 9 a.m. Seniors, if you receive an acceptance letter, tell us where you're going so we can put it on the map. Seniors, if you're a question letter for recommendation, it can take up to 2 to 3 weeks to complete. Seniors, if you plan to graduate on the Distinguished Achievement Plan, please stop by the First Floor office and get a form from Ms. Martin, and they must be turned in by Wednesday, April 12th. All DHS students, if you plan to sign up for any dual credit course through Weatherford College or plan to be part of Early Collegiate Academy, please plan to attend a mandatory meeting on Monday, April 3rd. The ECA meeting will start at 5:30, and the general dual credit meeting will start at 6 p.m. You must attend the meeting in order to enroll in these courses. If you've not ordered your yearbook, this is your last chance to order. It's Friday, March 17th. This falls over spring break, so don't forget to go to www.jostensyearbooks.com. Wise Source Prom Dress Giveaway is giving dresses from now until March 24th. Actually, they're taking donations for dresses from now until March 24th. Dresses will be available Friday, March 31st. From 4 to 7 p.m., contact them at youtheducation@mywisesources.com. For more information, call 940-627-6924. The date for prom this year is Saturday, May 13th. It will be held in Fort Worth. Payments due no later than Wednesday, April 5th. It's $250. Contact Lauren Smith if you have any other questions. Senior planner to Weatherford College. There's updated websites for scholarships. Now for sports and general bin.
Cheer tryout clinic from 4 to 7 in the back gym.
Now for Coach Parks, 2 cents. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun,
and I say, it's alright. And remember, DHS, great change comes when you make And remember, DHS, great change comes when you make a series of small adjustments with great conviction. It's my 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day. Let's try to think something.
Now for the word of the day.
Looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Plaster of Paris. A white powder made from gypsum.
Plaster of Paris.
No, it says plaster of Paris right there.
Yeah, you said plaster.
No, I said plaster. Plaster, 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 plaster. Plaster of Paris. I promise. I thought it was plaster of Paris, but I guess it wasn't. Often caps. A white powder made from gypsum and used as a quick setting prostate with water for casts and mold days.
Gypsum.
I did it on purpose. Plaster of Paris. Not to be confused with Plaster of London.
God, that was terrible.
Yeah.
Okay.